This is a pretty useful website I bet you never knew about.
The website is called onelook.com.
It's basically like a reverse dictionary.
See, I want to know what the fear of going to sleep is actually called. Put it into the search bar.
And you've got your answer.